give you all the glory. We give you honor. We give you all the glory. We give you honor. We give you all the glory. We give you honor.
Praise God, amen. Praise God, hallelujah. Praise God, amen. Praise God, hallelujah. Praise God. Praise God, amen. Praise God, hallelujah. Praise God, amen. Praise God, hallelujah. Praise God,
amen. Praise God every day. Praise God every moment. Praise God every season. Praise God, amen. We give you praise.
Praise God, amen. We praise God on the mountain. We even praise in the valley. We praise you.
Watching this.
hospital bed and you're wondering, why am I praising? And there's even grace to watch this, and there's grace to believe. And I know that sometimes it gets really hard, even to believe. But even in that situation, let your faith rise up at this moment. That as it says of Paul and Silas, they were chained in the prison and it didn't seem like there was any hope. But at that same hour, they lifted up their praise and they lifted up their thanks. And it didn't make sense because they were imprisoned for doing the work of the Lord. It wasn't even that they were imprisoned because they were doing something else. But that even right there in the work of the Lord, because for some of us, we feel like I have served, I have waited, I have been with God, I have sat for years, you have been faithful and faithful, and yet this kind of thing could have happened to you. But even in that very situation, let your faith rise like it did for them. And it says, Paul and Silas prayed, they sang, they praised. And as they did, the place was shaking. And yours might not shake at this moment, but be sure that those that trust in Mount Zion can never be moved. Be sure that God is for you and is a rewarder of them that diligently seek Him. Because I sense that they are wounded soldiers. They are tired soldiers that have been at the battle. Some have been at the battlefront, and yet you are wondering, to what end and to what purpose and how long shall these things be? And the only answer is, whilst you are dealing with God on that, you let your faith rise in praise. You let your faith rise in worship. You let it rise in trust. You let it rise with thanksgiving. He says that we bring our petition to God with thanksgiving. With thanksgiving, to know that God that has done things for you in the past. And I want you to right now remember, be reminded of the ways that He had delivered you. Of the times that you were stuck and you wondered, how shall I come out of this? And one way, God made a way that you would never have believed. Let the victory of the past give you faith of the present and give you hope for the future. Praise God. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. For wounded soldiers. Praise God. Amen. He says, don't get tired. Praise God. Will make sense. Praise God. Amen. He's still the deliverer. Praise God. Hallelujah. Don't let the enemy lie to you. Praise God. Amen. He's still a miracle worker. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Your anchor.